Hitchings. I'm from London in the UK, and I'm a first year doctoral student in the Epidemiology department at Harvard School of Public Health. My academic background is in mathematics, so I found myself into the world of public health through mathematical modelling of infectious diseases. And that's actually a main reason why I decided to apply to Harvard. My supervisor is Professor Mark Lipsitch, who does a lot of work in the field, and I was very excited to be able to have the opportunity to work with him here. While I've been here, I've managed to, as well as my coursework, get involved with a small amount of project work. This is really great because it means I can start getting ideas for my thesis. And also, it links with my other passion, which is for international development. The work I'm doing is on dengue fever in Lahore in Pakistan, which is very appropriate given my other interests. So outside of coursework and project work, next term I will be involved with the planning committee for a youth and public health conference, which we hold at the School of Public Health in the spring, to outreach to high school students in Boston and teach them about public health and why it's a very useful field and a very interesting field. So just for now, I guess I'd say good luck with your applications. I hope to see you here next year, and